All right, everybody, welcome back. Again, thank you guys for sticking around. As you guys can see by the title, we are back for some more meatloaf. Now, you guys gave me so much information. When I said I thought the brother was doing some acting and stuff, you guys let me know he was and I gotta go rewatch Fight Club, even though we ain't supposed to talk about it. the Rocky Horror, you guys said. I remember him from Kickapoo, but yeah, the man, you can tell he's a great performer, man. Great performer. So thank you guys for that. Bat Out of Hell, as you guys can see in the title, we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. What we got going on here?
Tonight, there's a man in the shadows with a gun in his eye and a blade shining no so bright. There's evil in the air and there's thunder in the sky and a killer's on the bloodshot streets. Oh, down in the tunnel with a deadly horizon, oh, I swear I saw a young boy down in the gutter. He was starting to foam in the heat. Oh, baby, you're the only thing in this whole world. Wherever you are and wherever you go, there's always gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now, before the final crack of dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll both be so alone.
Uh-oh, turn up! Man, this brother, all right, and the show, the energy, the enthusiasm, just everything that he puts out on that stage, man, that's why I wanted to see these live performances. You know, I mean, this dude is just, everybody on that stage, man, seemed like they're really into character to this song. Trying to still figure out everything it's about, but man, this is such a great performance so far.
I'm gonna hit the highway like a battering ram on a silver black phantom bike. Oh, when the metal is hot and the engine is hungry, I'm all about to see the light. Nothing ever grows in this rotten old hole, and everything is stunted and lost. And nothing really rocks, and nothing really rolls, and nothing's ever worth the cost.
And I know that I'm damned if I never get out, and maybe I'm damned if I do. But with every beat I got left in my heart, you know I'd rather be damned with you. Well, if I gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned, dancing through the night with you. Well, if I gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned.
About to do.
Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Dancing through the night, dancing through the night.
Uh-oh.
was gonna be some last. But I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now before the final crack of dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll both be so alone. Well, like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes.
It's like tripping me out because I'm watching, you know, I'm listening to these lyrics and then I'm watching the video. You can see this guy with this on this motorcycle riding through the cemetery, man. This is like pretty crazy. Like I said, this dude is such a great performer, man. He puts on such a great show. Love the way he's telling this story.
Before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
Wait. This brother's talking about a motorcycle accident. He said he saw his heart beating, or it flew out of his chest, and he said at a pit with a burning bite. Hold on, brother. Damn, this is deep.
Down at the bottom of a pit in a blazing sun.
Still beating, or breaking out of my body and flying. Damn! It all makes sense now. It all makes sense. Wow. So this brother was talking about a motorcycle accident, huh? Oh, that's... Hold on. What they say right here? Said he said he wrote this song to be the ultimate motorcycle crash song. Wow. The lyrics refer to a rider being thrown off his bike in a wreck and his organs being exposed. Right. So the part where he was saying, I see my heart still beating, breaking out of my body and flying away like a bat out of hell. Wow. You know, from the way the video started, it looked like they were at a castle or something. My dumb self over here waiting for an actual bat to be flying around. Not a metaphor. Oh my God. It all makes sense now. With that motorcycle at the cemetery. Okay. So the motorcycle, he's already gone. He's just, that motorcycle was like his spirit or something. Wow. Like I said, this dude, just the acting part, you know, it really helps him tell these stories, man. The body language, everything, man. I just love how he performs, man. And that whole band was just incredible. Like, does the band have a name? Is it Meatloaf and the such and such? Or is Meatloaf just the title of the whole band? I'm not sure, but that was a crazy great story. Especially like knowing the meaning. Hopefully this is the right meaning. But it all makes sense now. Just using the word to be the ultimate motorcycle crash song. Like, really want to really dive into this story. Wow. Amazing. Amazing. Thank you guys so much for that request. Like I said, this brother, talent level is just off the charts. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. If so, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. And you guys continue to stay safe out there, all right? We're going to get back to 100%, all right? So, peace out.